never dream. Oh, my poor little children, freedom. One day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
So I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing any man. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
Hi, I'm Bishop Joel Brown.
And I'm Pastor Tiffany Brown.
Thank you for joining us here today at Faith Celebration Church,
where we love God and we love people.
And we walk in faith and we reject fear.
Where we are equipping the saints.
Thank you for joining us again today here for Anointed Word and Worship.
And welcome to FCC.
Is this your first time joining us this morning here at FCC? We are so glad that you're here. Thank you for joining us this morning. We would love to stay connected with you. Right in front of your seats, scan the QR code to see all of our upcoming events and to fill out our new visitors card. You're special to God, and that means you're special to us too. We would love to stay connected with you. Enjoy service.
Good morning, FCC family. It's time to mark your calendars. Pull out your phone to register for these upcoming events. Would you like to learn more about FCC? Join us for Next Level every Sunday from 2 p.m. to 2:10. And then join us for New Members Class. Become a part of the FCC family every Sunday from 2:10 to 3:10. Would you like to get baptized? Join us every second Sunday after service for baptisms. You can register today on the Church Center app or on our website. And this Saturday, Strong Men Mentoring begins. It's every first Saturday from 12:30 to 2 p.m. This mentorship program is for grades 6 through 12. If you know a young man, invite him out. Register on the Church Center app. Speaking of good food, today is Soul Food Sunday. Join us directly after service for a special meal in celebration of Black History Month and to sign up for a ministry at our Ministry Expo presentation. And then tonight, join us for Prophetic Night at 6 p.m. Get ready for the Victorious Women's Conference, March 8th through the 10th. Complete the God vision, confident, consistent, and courageous.
I got so much faith in you. Lord, I trust your word is true.
We're kicking off this free women's conference with Pastor Nancy Dufresne on Friday night at 7 p.m. Register today on our website or on the Church Center app.
I am Frederick Douglass. I was born in February 1817. I am an American social reformer, abolitionist, writer, and statesman. After escaping slavery in Maryland, I became a national leader of the abolitionist movement, during which I gained fame for my oratory and incisive anti-slavery writings. I wrote 3 autobiographies describing my experiences as an enslaved person and my narrative of the life of Frederick Douglass, an American slave. Following the Civil War, I was an active campaigner for the rights of freed slaves. Back in my day, we weren't even counted as men, but now we know the value of men. We know the value of black men. Join us for the men's breakfast on every first Saturday at Fred's Market. Sign up on the Church Center app.
Hey, Faith Celebration, this is Elder Danielle, and I'm coming at you with some exciting news. We're having Night of the Arts. Let's go! It's going to be on March 1st at 7 p.m. You do not want to miss it. I'm calling all vendors, all artists, those who just have a love for spoken word and poetry in general, you need to come out. And if you thought Christmas Extravaganza was going to be fantastic, this right here is going to be off the hook. I'm looking forward to seeing you at 7 p.m. on March 1st. Check out this video.
Hit the gym, flex, run me my check. We on your neck, shooters on deck. All we do, win. All we do, win. All we do, win. All we do, win. Hit the gym, flex.
Hallelujah, in Jesus' name, amen.
Thank God for morning prayer. Man, this is a great place to work out. I need to be getting in shape.
FCC Fit, how can I help you?
Can you help me get my stomach and my arms in shape?
Absolutely. So every first and third Saturday from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m., we're going to be running at Lake Hollingsworth. All you have to do is sign up on the Church Center app.
Thank you.
Whew, I'm exhausted. After having Cameron, I wish I had somebody to help me work out. Jeez.
FCC Fit to save the day. How can I assist you?
I want to lose weight.
Every second and fourth Saturday from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m., we'll have workout sessions at different locations. All you have to do is sign up on the Church Center app and you'll be locked in.
Oh, we're awesome!
Yeah! I'm excited for you!
Yes.
Let's have this run!
If you would like to register for any of these upcoming events, visit our website, faithcelebrationchurch.com, or download the Church Center app. Here at FCC, there are three ways to give. You can give online at faithcelebrationchurch.com. You can text to give at 863-209-7395, and you can give in person.
Thank you for joining us for service today.
Please stay connected with us on the Church Center app,
Facebook,
Instagram,
TikTok,
and YouTube.
All at FCC Lakeland. Happy Black History Month!
Enjoy service.
Welcome to FCC!